On Wednesday, President Donald Trump was at his usual weekly morning post, monitoring Fox and Friends and tweeting out his various responses to the vital information of national interest being delivered by Steve DeOsi, Ainsley Earhart and Brian Kilmeade. That means he was ready to have his say on the restaurant ordeal suffered by Fox News commentator Tomi Lahren over the weekend. The conservative firebrand was at a Minneapolis restaurant Saturday, going to brunch with her parents. According to video from the incident, a female restaurant goer picked up a glass and hurled water at Lahren as she passed by. Witnesses offered conflicting views to the blast over whether Lahren had been rude to people in the restaurant earlier. Other video posted to social media showed Lahren and her mother turning around to confront the woman who threw the water at her and others with her. During the confrontation, people in the restaurant called Lahren racist and chanted obscenities at her. Lahren appeared Wednesday morning on Fox and Friends to discuss the incident, saying it was really disheartening and embarrassing for me and my family. Lahren said, "You don't have to like me, you don't have to like my political opinions, but you don't have the right to throw things at me." Trump agreed. In between tweeting about trade with China, his imagined witch hunt in the criminal deep state, Trump tweeted out his support for Lahren, calling her a truly outstanding and respected young woman. It turns out that Trump has an unlikely celebrity ally in his support for Lahren over this incident, comedian Kathy Griffin. Griffin has been highly critical of Trump and last year faced a massive public backlash, and even a Secret Service inquiry, for posing for a photo holding a bloodied head of a Trump dummy. But Griffin also condemned the woman who threw her drink at Lahren, saying physical confrontations were not the best way to express free speech. "I cold disagree more with Tom Lahren, but I don't think it's cool to resort to physical actions to make your point," Griffin tweeted. "The First Amendment is a beautiful thing, use it." In her interview on Fox and Friends, Lahren says she's experienced this kind of treatment before. "At the end of the day, I'm a person too, and I do get humiliated and embarrassed just like anyone else, but I'm tough, my family is tough, we can handle it," Lahren said. "I think that those that threw the water and were applauding and laughing about it wanted to get their 15 minutes of fame by making a video of me. I think looking back, those are the people that will be embarrassed by their actions." Please subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon so you can get the latest video notification, and this is absolutely free. Thanks in advance.